Hello YouTubers, we have a SJ7 Star v1.06 firmware, and we have the gyro turned on the version V firmware, and it's recording at 1080p at 50 frames per second. On the A version, it's recording at 1080p at 60 frames per second. Gyro is turned off, and again, version B, it locks in the frame rate, so you'll see the difference at night. So you can see a lot of people outside tonight. And again, we'll check out the sky.